A one, two, a one, two, three, four. on autumn leaves. Nice and easy.
G minor.
Let's do it.
What key you prefer?
G minor, please.
G minor. Yeah. Let's do it in G minor, B flat.
Thank you.
So first chord is going to be C minor. And we'll do those hits.
Okay.
So C minor to F.
Yep.
So I'll give you four and then one.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Thank you.
Do you want to play it in, Spencer? Will, you have a favorite key?
Key of life.
Key of life. Yeah, why not?
You're so stupid.
So, I think E flat major, so C minor the first concert.
Yeah.
C minor the first concert chord.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm down.
Why don't we vamp the first two bars? So that'd be a C minor to the minor 2-5. D apt into G7, and then Spencer, you're just coming whenever.
Okay.
Yeah. Exactly.
Thank you.
four is for.
We gotta get started, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna do a really big thing.
Got it, cool. Let's take it from ahead, actually.
Okay.
A one, a two, a one, two, ready, go.
Thank you.
4 seconds. Yep, normal bossa, song for my father. We'll only do saxophone solo for this one, because no, we'll keep it like normal, just in case Jeremy comes over and taps my shoulder. Absolutely. So we'll just be aware of that. Let's just vamp over the F minor chord for right now.
Okay.
One, two. A one, two, ready, go. Thank you. Bye Bye Blackbird.
Oh, I love Blackbird.
I can play the melody for it. Oh, you know what? I forgot my pedal. That makes it a little dicey for the melody. Let's just do a different song. My pedal's in my car right now. Well, give me. We'll play it during the next magic break because I'll go get it for my car.
Unless you're on bass playing.
Let's do Alone Together.
Oh. Yeah. I think I might have that.
Together.
D minor, right?
D minor. Yep. Together, be on the sun.
You wanna like vamp on something?
Yeah. Let's vamp over the first two bars, guys. So the D minor to the minor 2-5. One, two, a 1-2 reggae. Thank you. Exactly. Just 12-bar blues.
I don't see.
I'm only used to
like
14. Oh, you're 14 blues? Yeah. Yeah,
right. I have to adjust a little.
Yeah. I get some Tom Kubis charts sometimes. They'll have like 31-bar forms. Like, that's not bad. I know. And I'll forget about it.
In my big band religion class, they analyzed one of his charts.
Do you really? Oh, man, dude. Which chart is it?
It was the Count. Is that
the Count? Is that Gordon Goodwin or is that
No, it's No, you're thinking of Count Bubba.
Count Bubba, that's the good one. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. A little bit of a kick to it.
Yeah.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. check with Jeremy real quick.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have an idea here.
There it is.
Go ahead, take five.
Our home bar, with the raise of your hands, who has a home bar at home?
Go ahead, take five.
All right.
5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Please tag us, hashtag Paragon Costa Mesa, or hashtag Jason Maverick, okay? Let's be friends.
Yay! Yeah. One, two,
thank you.
Green Dolphin Street?
Yeah.
On Green Dolphin Street?
What tune do you like?
Yeah. Do you have a favorite key, Spencer, for this tune? You guys played in, like...
I like Vanilla. So
E-flat major, I think, is the same.
Oh, okay. You love Vanilla Ice Cream?
Yeah.
I was going to say, the Miles or Phil Owens?
Yeah, he doesn't see it, right?
Yeah, yeah. C's the other key that I see it kind of done.
That's the rhythm section lights in
the dark. Yeah, I believe it. Yeah.
No, they're both fine.
Yeah. Why don't we just set it up with a groove over E-flat major?
Yeah.
And then Spencer, you can just come in whenever you want.
Okay.
That's like a two right there.
How do you want a specific bass line?
That'll be the swing tempo.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So you can put a Latin groove for that.
Thank you.
Yeah, Robbie calls it a lot too. I think that's where I got it from. Robbie calls it a lot.
And we'll do that tag for the ending as well too.
Perfect.
Except it'll be the full four bars for the one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Just here. Just... Let's see if Billy's balance, just an F blues until he comes back. Ready to stop at any time. Yeah, so we'll be ready to stop basically at any time next time he comes back.
Okay, perfect.
One, two, three. Are we ready to go? Take the hat out.
Stand up.